Én lesz szólt, szervette egy csétsepál. És a... Én a kutyak szállt a szállt Yes, so you can in this formula here. Let me stop it first. You can type this so back and divide by 26 and for a certain. Okay. So it's looking for, okay, so when you click this one, you can see there's like a, there's a term, okay. So now if you go back here, so it starts with zero, right? And then for N1, equal to 5/8, and then for N2 10/9, and then for N3 3/2. And then for N4, 20/4. So let's check the answer. Okay. You got the correct answer. Now what you would like to see, what is the limit here? So you can also use this to GeoGebra again. Maybe you need to change to decimal numbers instead of the fraction. So you change this decimal number. You can see, yeah, you can continue, right? So you can see like a 5. So yeah, so still continue, right? Okay, right. You can change this limit, right? You can change this limit to maybe like 100. So you continue. Yeah, you can see like it's close to 5, right? You can make it bigger. 10,000. Yes, you can see like close to 5, isn't it, right? Approaching to 5, right? Okay. So the limit will be equal to 5. You can do analytic A, right? And you can do it by hand also. If you can do it by hand, Okay, if I wanted to go ahead, you can say n of the n plus 7. You took the limit here and to infinity. You can see you can split like a plus minus 5. So it's divided by n plus 1. I mean n plus 7, which is your limit n to infinity. Let's switch it by this, it gives you 5, right? Minus 35 over n plus 7. So if you take the limit for this one, you got 5. If you take the limit for this one, you got 0. So the answer will be 5 minus 0. So give you 5. Let's put the answer here. So the answer will be